Hi everyone. I am Hallie Webb, a Triple Diamond leader with It Works Global, and I wanted to jump on real quick. I'm just kind of on the fly and give you guys some startup tasks to complete. These are just kind of a few of the first things you're going to want to do when you get enrolled as a new distributor. Your enroller probably added you to this page. So this is going to be like a tool for all your training. So anyway, the first steps that you want to take when you're a new distributor, you're going to want to log in to your eSuite account. To do that, you're going to use your distributor ID, which you would have gotten when you enrolled. Probably came in an email too if you need that. If you cannot find it anywhere, let your enroller know and they'll be able to help with that. And then you're going to use whatever password you had created then during enrollment. So anyway, from there, you're going to log in. This is going to be your back office. You'll see that there's all these icons across the top, auto ship, reports, documents, all that kind of stuff. You'll have plenty of time to explore all of that. It's an incredibly useful tool. I highly recommend spending time to go through all of that, but you don't need to start there. To start, you're going to see a pop-up for tax information. You're going to want to fill that out, and what that's going to do is allow you to start earning commission. So once you have that done, then you're going to want to download a couple of our like frequently used apps. You're going to want to download the It Works Connect app. It'll show up as like IW Connect. And you're going to log into that the same way you log into eSuite. Now this app is like an amazing tool. It basically is going to add all of your customers and your distributors into that one section so you can contact people easily. You can send out messages to like all of your loyal customers at once. You can add in like your potentials in there. It's just an amazing tool. Not just that, there's also training on there. So you're going to want to log in there and do the training right away. Definitely like one of your first things. You're also going to want to download an app called Zoom. And I believe it says like cloud meetings or something. It's like an icon of a video camera. You're going to want to download that. We use that app at least twice a week. Right now we're doing a lot more because we're doing power hours and everything, but twice a week on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we host a team training. Basically what this is, everybody kind of logs on at once. It's kind of like a video, kind of like a Skype thing. So we're all in it together. You can turn your camera on or off. You can have your mic on or off. We always say like turn your mic off unless you're talking, because if not, everybody can hear everything. So anyway, you're going to want to download that. And then every Tuesday and Thursday, we're going to provide a code. You're going to find this on our Diamond Tribe page. We also usually send out like a graphic into different chats and stuff. We can start posting it on this page as well. And what you're going to do then, once you create your account, which is completely free, you're just going to need like your email address and that basic information. You're going to go then at that time, like if we say like 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, you're going to go into the app at that time and type in that code that we gave you. That code will then log you on and you'll be able to see everyone else who's on there. And again, you can turn your camera off. You don't feel obligated to leave it on. A lot of people do turn it off unless they're the ones talking. Another app you're going to want to download would be a photo editor, or definitely something that you can make graphics with, add words to your photos. My favorites, I love PicTap Go as far as like adding filters and stuff to photos. That's not some like a place that you need to start necessarily. But then WordSwag is my favorite for putting like words on top of photos and stuff. And I use that a lot just for my stories and my posts. Feel free to follow me on Facebook. Hallie Webb is my name. You can go in and follow. You can follow any of the leaders. You can follow your enroller and just watch their posts and kind of get inspiration from that. That's really going to like give you some guidance as far as what's working right now. And that is one of the key things we really talk about in Zooms too. We talk about what's been working. We talk about new products. We sometimes get together and just kind of work like side by side with different tasks. And then the last thing you're going to want to do for your like initial startup would be to get a post up. What you're going to want to do is make a post that's like honest, I mean, you can be as revealing as you want to be as far as the reasons that you join. I've definitely found that the more honest you are and the more open you are, the more people connect to you. And when people connect to you, then they want to join you. So anyway, you're going to want to make a post just kind of saying like, hey, I'm excited. I just started this new journey. I joined, you know, It Works Global. We're a natural health and wellness company. You can explain why you joined, if it was the products that made you join, if you tried them first, talk about that. If you joined because you need more money, like whatever it is, just kind of like make a post like that and tag your enroller. And then let us all know. We'll go on and give you like so much love on your post too. So anyway, I'm going to jump off here. I just wanted to get those few things in there. And please, if you have any questions at all, feel free to reach out to your enroller. Feel free to reach out to me. Feel free to make a comment on any of the threads on this entire training page. And please use this page as a resource. We're really trying to just have everything in here to help everybody get like all of the information that they need in a more organized way as opposed to like a group chat. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. And I can't wait to get to know you better.